everyone. I hope you all are doing great. Welcome back to our channel, AglaSem Schools. Today, in this video, I will be covering the rest of the questions of Chapter 6 of Class 10th of English, that is the 100 Dresses Part 2. So turn to page number 79. Here, question number 1 says, what did the girls write in the letter? So the answer is, Maddie and Peggy wrote a friendly letter to Wanda. They wanted to apologize for their behavior, but they ended up asking her whether she liked her new school and teacher. They informed her about the sketches winning the drawing competition. They praised her drawing skills and also told how much other students like her art. The letter was just a usual letter one may write to the good friend. Further moving to a question number 2, which says, did Maddie and Peggy get a reply? Who was more anxious for the reply and how do you know? So the answer is no, they didn't get a reply from Wanda. Maddie was more anxious for the reply than Peggy because she was very upset and feeling sad for Wanda. She had assumed that Wanda was deeply hurt, so she was not replying and blamed herself for everything. Maddie used to have sleepless nights and saw frightful dreams about Wanda. Further, question number 3 says, how did the girls know that Wanda liked them even though they had teased her? So the answer is, both Maddie and Peggy realized that Wanda liked them although they had teased her because she had gifted them her two beautiful dresses, a green one with red trimmings to Peggy and the blue one to Maddie. She had even drawn their faces in the paintings of the dresses they got. Further, turn to page number 79, talking about the text. Here, question number 1 says, why do you think Wanda's family moved to a different city? Do you think life there was going to be different for their family? So the answer is, Wanda's family moved to a different city due to the racist and insulting behavior of students toward Wanda and her brother. They were teased by other students for their funny names and blue dress. Life there in a different city was going to be different because people there did not have such a narrow mind and would not tease them because of their name and status. Further, question number 2 says, Maddie thought her silence was as bad as Peggy's teasing. Was she right? So the answer is, yes, Maddie thought that her silence was as bad as Peggy's teasing because it is often said that turning a blind eye to a crime is worse than committing a crime. So by being silent, she indirectly encouraged Peggy to do so. Further moving to our question number 3, which says, Peggy says, I never thought she had sense to know we were making fun of her anyway. I thought she was too dumb. And look how she can draw. What led Peggy to believe that Wanda was dumb? Did she change her opinion later? So the answer is, Wanda never replied to Peggy's misbehavior and pranks that she faced every day. So her neutral behavior and unusual behavior led Peggy to think that Wanda was dumb. Wanda even described the 100 dresses she said about, though she wore the same old faded blue dress every day. But later, Peggy changed her behavior after having a look at Wanda's sketches and her gesture of giving her a beautiful drawing from her collection. Further, question number 4 says, what important decision did Maddie make? Why did she have to think hard to do so? So the answer is, Maddie decided to go to Wanda's house with Peggy to apologize and amend for all that had happened, but Wanda had left her house with her family. She felt bad because she thought of herself as a coward who did not stop Peggy to insult Wanda. So she decided to raise her voice against injustice and bullying. She was firm of not being a mute spectator anymore. Further, question number 5 says, why do you think Wanda gave Maddie and Peggy the drawings of the dresses? Why are they surprised? So the answer is, when Maddie and Peggy wrote a letter to Wanda, they might have understood their feelings behind their letter, and during the dress game, she had observed both of them. So she requested Miss Mason to give two of her drawings to them and had taught them a lesson of life. Maddie and Peggy were surprised as she gifted them the drawings with their faces. Further, question number 6 says, do you think Wanda really thought the girls were teasing her? Why or why not? So the answer is, Wanda was aware of the misbehavior of the girls who teased her every day, but she remained calm. To keep them numb, she fabricated a story of having 100 dresses and 60 pair of matching shoes in her closet. She taught them a lesson of life by drawings of the 100 beautiful dresses she claimed to have. So guys, I've covered all the questions of this chapter in this video. I hope you like this video. And if you have any query or any doubt related to any of the questions discussed, please put your query in the comment section below. For more such NCERT solutions, keep watching and do not forget to subscribe our channel AglaSem Schools. And do not forget to wear a mask and take good care of your health.